Portal report on the Asian regional consultation and comment the concerns on West Papua. As the report points out, the indigenous Papuans are facing the consequence of the intensification of militarization. This region remains the most militarized region in Indonesia. While preparing this statement, we were informed that on 19 September, Reverend Jeremiah Zanambani, an indigenous Papua Protestant pastor, was shot dead in Intan Jaya Regency allegedly by the Indonesian security forces. We are concerned on serious case of internal displacement in Induga region. In December 2018, in response to the killing of 19 government contractors, the government launched security force operations against the West Papua National Liberation Army. As a consequence, between 2019 and April 2020, more than 41,000 indigenous Papuans have been internally displaced in Mimika, Intan Jaya, Puncak, Lani Jaya, and Duga. 214 of them died because of sickness, malnutrition, and hypothermia. The COVID outbreak has aggravated this humanitarian crisis in West Papua. West Papua authorities have been imposed greater restrictions on the freedom of movement and assembly. We regret that the access of the international community to West Papua, including humanitarian organizations, foreign journalists, and international observers, are still very limited. We demand the Indonesian government to scale down the military presence and open access of Papua to the international community. Thank you.
Thank you. Next is FIAN International.